Yeah. For the first time in my life, I'm at a loss for words.
Mine.